Hey everybody, Paul Cram here. Your favorite dinosaur? I don't know dinosaurs as well as I should. I know, you know, there's brontosauruses, tyrannosaurus rex, and all of the, you know, really typical dinosaurs that you hear about. My personal favorite kind of dinosaur, I actually think that I'd have to go with a pterodactyl, because I think it's pretty sweet that there's a dinosaur that could fly. So, yeah, I would say pterodactyl. So, and I'll be in touch. All right. Thanks, everybody. Bye.